Breaking news.
Isaiah Friedlander killed.
Good taste may have finally died off in this town.
Radio host and author Isaiah Friedlander was murdered by an unknown assailant yesterday. The psychiatrist only recently rose to fame following the publication of his hugely successful book about his relationship with an idiotic, if terrifying and amusingly deluded sociopath, an apparently retired bank robber he codenames Marky DeSantos.